This is regarding sickness, Guruji. Sickness do come from past life's karmas. Do we have any control on these illnesses?
Yes. Porojamna krutam prapam jadhi rupiana pidite, like that, there is a common phrase or sloka, everybody knows about that. In this, there are two meanings. One is external meaning, another is deep meaning. See, the very existence of our body is only due to the causal body, that is karana shariram. The causal body is where from it is coming, it is from the previous births. Again, previous births also, I have discussed, there is no previous birth or no coming future birth. The only thing is you got separated from the God by coming downwards. That is another deep meaning in it. But for the time being, the bodies now came into existence due to the karma done by the previous births. But along with that, you will have some sufferings, both bodily and mentally. When you are suffering bodily, then you say that you are suffering with this porojana kutum papam vyadhi rupena peeditam. So whether it is bodily or mentally, the suffering is by mind only. That is the thing. Whether you are suffering with bodily thing, pain or disease, or with mental disease, ultimately the pain is reflecting on the mind only. So when you are reflecting this, the mind is taken upwards and becoming merged in the Paramatma, the suffering will never occur, and that's why a yogi alone will get relieved from this pain of the previous karma. Rest of the people, they will be going on suffering, and at the same time they will be going on doing karma also. So doing karma on one hand and facing the karma phala on the other hand, that is there in everybody except for a yogi who is whose mind is going inside. Buddhi yoga mupasritcha machitta satatam bhava. In 18th chapter of Bhagavad Gita, Paramatma says, Chetasa sarvakarmani maisanyasya matparaha buddhi yoga mupasritcha machitta satatam bhava. By resorting to this buddhi yogam, you keep always your mind in me. When you are keeping your mind in me, you don't feel any pains of this good or bad of the body of the previous karmas. So like that, if you are at least you should know that there is a way to get away from this previous karmas, that is the yogam only. So whatever praying or doing anything is, you have to shift your mind upwards. That is the main thing. Mind should be inside. Mind should be inside. So without catching the mind by means of vayu, there is no use of doing anything at all.